on the back foot, the Warriors in this set. Lasoni tries to rectify that. Oh, and he's left a Fa'amau Brown injured after that play.
So the offload from Tuivasa Sheck was a horror, really. Lilyman goes back to get it. And then Sam Lasoni charges and leads with the knee right into the head of Fa'amau Brown, who goes in rather awkward.